On the softball side, it's Hope Hyndman and Meyersdale. Hornets with runner on second. They'll crush one all the way to left center, and that'll bring one in, making it 2-1. But the Red Raiders answered right back, lifting it to center field. It's enough to post one of their own and pull even at two apiece. We're heading to the eighth inning, still tied. A Raider on third. Erica Ritchie with ice in her veins punches one to the outfield, brings home the winning run. Meyersdale wins it 3-2.